thing you can never dream is inside you. Everything that you can never desire is inside you. Everything that you can never hope for is inside you. Everything that you can never pray for is inside you. Everything that you can never think is inside you. And so when I'm praying, I'm saying, God, that which I cannot dream about but is inside me, come out. And how do I do that? The utterances of the Holy Ghost.